too, man.
How does it feel? Because I'm not an injured man, like a sprained.
That's the easiest one to come back from. It only takes about 4 weeks, a month to 6 weeks to go back playing. So if you do your shoulder, it's a year and a half.
Man.
But the meniscus, it's stiff.
I got my shoulder.
3 days after the surgery, I'm bicycle. And a month later, it's like nothing. It's worth having a shoulder.
I just want to get the game.
I did my shoulder. You did yours? I was playing 3 weeks.
You need
weeks
more duct
later.
Tape.
But
I couldn't go this 3 weeks later. This high.
I had a pinch with the center.
Don't speak to him during the game.
I don't want
to
talk to him. I don't even know
the guy. And now, like this, and this thing, then going in. So, wounded like a motherfucker. So, once I rush play, I
just say hello.
And then,
just say hello, man.
It sounds so good.
You play long enough, you're gonna get them injured. You're gonna have the meniscus, you're gonna have the shoulder.
You're gonna have all the
game. Yeah.
What do you like?
Rick,
the back team.
There you go.
The back team.
I would say, no. No way. No way, just 30 as hell.
This guy, he can kill the ball like crazy.
That's the front team. You got three? I'm telling you, that guy's fucking dynamite, bro. And that's it. What's that, dude?
You got the back team?
Yes.
Okay, I got the front team for five.
For five, you got it.
You got the front team?
Five.
I don't think so.
There's no fixing it. If the meniscus is torn.
Meniscus is easy to fix.
They just cauterize it. They come with a laser, and then where it's torn at, they just laser it off. That's it.
MRI won't show, right?
MRI shows it.
Yeah? What about X-ray?
X-ray might show it.
I don't think so.
I thought it was out from here.
Replay.
Look at the video.
Out?
You want some help?
Here.
Yeah.
No, I remember
they played though, right?
Nice shot, Alex.
Second server.
Nice shot. Come on, Chop. Hold him down.
8-75. One more.
Oh, All right, shake it off, shake it off. Shake it off.
Thank you. You can't do that.